Welcome to Cooking with Sean. Today I'm going to show you how to make Sean's stir fry Mongolian barbecue style. So I have laid out all of our ingredients. There's a variety. So step one, we're going to choose our meat. I'm using chicken. Step two. Step two, we're going to choose our vegetables. I have peas, carrots, mushrooms, broccoli, green beans, onions, baby corn, water chestnuts, and garlic. Step three, we're going to choose our fruits. I have pineapple, mandarin oranges. Step four, we're going to pick our spices. We have ginger, paprika, garlic powder, and onion powder. Step five, we're going to pick our sauce. So I have soy sauce, teriyaki sauce, hoisin sauce, and sweet and sour sauce. Step six, we're going to pick our side. So in this case, I have rice. You can use anything you want. Step seven, we're going to take it to the grill and get it cooked. And then step eight, you get to enjoy it. I'm going to get a little chicken. Just put it all in one bowl, however much you want. All right, I'm gonna get a little of everything. So there's our peas. You can choose anything you want. That's the good thing about this. All right, now for our fruits. I think I only want some garlic with my ginger in there also. Okay, and let's get some teriyaki sauce. Just put it on there, it's all gonna be cooked at once. We'll come back for the rice. All right, we're gonna take this over and it's gonna be cooked on the stove. Okay, we're ready to cook. Make sure your pan is hot and your oil is already heated up. So we're just gonna dump everything into the pan. It's all gonna cook at once. Cut everything out. So it'll all cook evenly. Okay, our stir fry is almost done here. While it was cooking, I got a clean plate because our previous plate had raw chicken. You don't want your cooked food to touch raw chicken. And I'm gonna add just a little extra sauce just as a final touch. All right, mix that in. It smells good. Okay, let's plate it up. These good bits. Okay, I'm gonna now put some rice on top of this. And there you go, Mongolian style stir fry. Hope you enjoy. This is a great activity for the whole family. If you want to choose something for dinner, everyone gets to make what they want, and it's all cooked real quick. See you next time.
This has been a Hart Shankar production.